Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Griffin Field for tonight's exhibition game between the Dirigo Cougars and the Spruce Mountain Phoenix. Tonight's game will not have a national anthem. We will not have player announcements. Where it's an exhibition game, we'll go with team captains for the Phoenix, number 79, Brandon Wilson, number 20, Max Labonte, and number 15, Eli Moffitt. For Dirigo, number 12 is White. Number, we're trying to catch all the numbers. Number 32 is Wainwright. Number 44 is Isaac Verdeen. And number 88, Hamner. Spruce Mountain will receive the opening kickoff to start this game. Thank you. Number six, Dylan Jewett, on the kick return out to the 45-yard line. Tackled by number 17 for Dirigo. It's going to be first and 10 for the Phoenix. Ball's at the 46. Carried by number six, Dylan Jewett, a gain of five, out to the 50. It's going to be second down, make it second and six. Dylan Jewett again on the carry, a gain of four, tackled by number 76, Andrew Weisskopf. Going to be third down and two for the Phoenix. Ball's at the 46. Eli Moffitt on the quarterback carry. A gain of six and a first down for the Phoenix. Tackle was by number 32, Wainwright. Fumble on the play, recovered by the Dirigo Cougars. Recovery by number 10, Crosby. It'll be Cougars ball first and 10 at the 28-yard line. On the play, recovered by number 79, Brandon Wilson. It'll be Phoenix ball first and 10. Ball's at the 24-yard line. Eli Moffitt pass intended for number five, Austin Armandy, incomplete. It'll bring up second down and 10. Preliminary indication, offsides on Dirigo. Dylan Jewett on the carry, a gain of six. Tackled by 76, Andrew Weisskopf for Dirigo. Ball is marked just shy of the downs marker. And it is a first down for the Phoenix. ball is spotted at the 13-yard line. Offsides, Dirigo, 5-yard penalty. Repeat first down, it'll be first and 5. Number 6, Dylan Jewett on the carry with a gain of 3. Tackled by number 12, White. But there we go. Second down and 2. Ball is the 4-yard line. Touchdown, Phoenix! There is a flag on the play. Holding Phoenix. It'll be a 10-yard penalty. We're going to repeat second down. It'll be second and 10. Make that second and 11 for the Phoenix. Ball is at the 15-yard line. Eli Moffitt on the quarterback keeper, pushed out of bounds by number 50, Patterson. A gain on the play of 9. It'll be 3rd down and 3 for the Phoenix. Ball carried by Eli Moffitt on the quarterback keeper, and it's a Phoenix first down. Tackled by number 21, Tanner Burdine. It'll be first and goal for the Phoenix at the 1. Number 22, Brody Souther on the carry. No gain on the play. A loss of 0.5 yard. Tackled by 88, Wyatt Hamner for Dirigo. Second down and 2. Fumble on the play, recovered by the Cougars. Fumble recovery by number 21, Tanner Burdine. for the Cougars. It'll be Dirigo's ball, first and 10 from the 1 yard line. Make that the 2. Tackle by number 6, Dylan Jewett. A gain of 1 on the play, 2nd down, and about 8. That's a first down for the Cougars. We do have a penalty flag on the play. Personal foul on the Phoenix. 15-yard penalty added on to the end of the run. Ball is marked at the 50. It'll be first and 10, Cougars. Number 21, Burdine on the carry, a gain of 5, tackled by number 15, Eli Moffitt. It'll be 2nd down and 5. There is a penalty flag on the play. Preliminary indication, personal foul on the Phoenix. The result will be a first down. Ball will be spotted at the 30-yard line. It'll be first and 10 for the Cougars. Timeout. Thank you. Pass is complete from Skidgel to Crosby. First down yardage for the Cougars. Ball is spotted at the 7-yard line. First and goal, Cougars. Touchdown, Cougars. 7-yard touchdown run by the quarterback, Skidgel. And the extra point is no good. So with 5:54 remaining in the first quarter here at Griffin Field, the score, the Dirigo Cougars 6, the Spruce Mountain Phoenix 0. That coverage was by number 85, Evan Hamilton. Phoenix ball first and 10 at the 36. Number 22, Souther on the carry, a gain of 7. Knocked out of bounds by number 10, Crosby. Second down and 3 from the 48. Hewitt on the carry. Looks like first down yardage, but there is a penalty flag on the play. Preliminary indication holding on the Phoenix. Yard penalty from the spot of the foul. It'll be Phoenix ball, second down and 10 from the 36. Quarterback Eli Moffitt's pass intercepted by Philbrick. We have a penalty flag on the play. Blocked to the back. Called by on Dirigo. That penalty occurred after the change of possessions. So that will be marked off and it will remain Dirigo ball. Number 32, Wainwright on the carry, a gain of two. Second down and eight for the Cougars. Bergeen on the carry, a gain of three, knocked out of bounds by number 57, Seminole. Third down and three, make that four for the Cougars. Carry by Philbrick, a gain of two. Tackle by number 23, Owen Kelby for the Phoenix. It'll bring up fourth down and a long two. Number 12, White on the carry. First down yardage for the Cougars. Tackle was by Medrano for the Phoenix. Penalty flag before the snap. Preliminary indication is false start on the Cougars. It is false start on the Cougars. 5 yard penalty. Repeat first down. It'll be first and 15 from the 30.
Get him!
Scheduled pass complete to number 12, White. A gain of 5, tackled by number 23, Owen Kelby. Second down and 10 for the Cougars. Carried by Schedule, a gain of 5 on the play, knocked out of bounds by Peyton Medrano. Third down and about 6. Scheduled pass incomplete, intended for number 32, Wainwright, defended by number 33, Brandon Cooper. Penalty flag on the play, preliminary indication, false start on the Cougars. Yep, false start on the Cougars, 5-yard penalty, repeat, fourth down. It'll be fourth down and 10 from the 26. Number 10 on the pass reception from Schedule. It's complete down to the 1-yard line. First and goal for the Cougars from the 1. Touchdown, Cougars. 1-yard run by number 21, Tanner Burdine, for the Cougars. penalty flag on the play. The reception is good, but the receiver caught the ball short of the goal line. The penalty is refused, so the extra point is no good. So with 2:23 left in the first quarter, the Cougars 12, the Phoenix 0. Kick return by number 10, Dylan Jewett, out to the 45-yard line, where he's tackled by number 10, Crosby, for the Cougars. Phoenix ball, first and 10. Eli Moffitt on the carry, a gain of 4. Tackled by 76, Weisskopf. Second down and 6 for the Phoenix at the 49. Carry by number 22, Brody Souther, a gain of 3. Tackle by 76, Weisskopf. Third down and 3 for the Phoenix at the 48. Number 15, Eli Moffitt on the carry, a gain of 6, and a Phoenix first down. Tackle by number 27, Owen Smith, for the Cougars. 1 minute remains in the quarter, 1 minute. Brody Souther on the carry. First down yardage for the Phoenix after a gain of 13. Tackle by number 10, Crosby. Ball spotted at the 30. Brody Souther on the carry, a gain of 2, tackled by number 10, Crosby. Ball is at the 28, second down and 8. 24 seconds remain in this first quarter. Eli Moffitt on the carry. A gain of two. Tackled by 54, Searles. Third down and five from the 25. And that is the last play of the first quarter here at Griffin Field. The score, the Dirigo Cougars 12, the Spruce Mountain Phoenix 0. Number six, Dylan Jewett on the carry, a gain of two. It's going to bring up fourth down and three. Tackle by 44, Isaac Verdeen for the Cougars. Fourth down and two for the Phoenix. Number 15, Eli Moffitt on the carry, and that's a Phoenix first down. A gain of eight on the play. Tackle on the play by number 21, Tanner Verdeen. First and 10 from the 14-yard line. Eli Moffitt on the carry. Knocked out of bounds by number five, Philbrick, or tackled, I should say. He was inbounds. A gain of three on the play, second down and seven. Ball is marked at about the 11. Brody Souther on the carry, a gain of two, tackled by 76, Andrew Weiskup. Ball is marked at the 10, it'll be third and six. Number 15, Eli Moffitt on the carry. Tackled by number 50, Patterson for the Cougars. waiting to get the ball spotted. And it is a first and goal for the Phoenix from the 5-yard line. Number 6, Jewett on the carry. Tackled by number 5, Philbrick for the Cougars. A gain of 1. Second and goal from the 4. Down Phoenix. 3-yard touchdown run by number 15, Eli Moffitt. And the extra point attempt is no good. So with 8:52 left in the first half, the Cougars 12, the Phoenix 6. Tackle on that play was by Wainwright. Crosby over the 45 on the kick return. Tackled by number 57, Blake Simoneau for the Phoenix. First and 10, Cougars from the 45. Burdine on the carry, tackle by Moffitt, and number 21, Medrano, after a gain of 2. Second down and 8 from the 47. Go, go, go. brick on the carry, tackled by number 15, Moffitt. A loss of one on the play. Ball was marked at the 46-yard line, third and nine. Pass is incomplete from schedule. Pass rush by number 15, Moffitt, and 22, Souther. It's going to bring up fourth down and nine. Back to punt, number 21, Burdine. Back deep to receive, number 21 for the Phoenix, Medrano. Peyton Medrano on the kick return out to the 36-yard line. Tackled by number 50, Patterson for the Cougars. First and 10, Phoenix. Number 22, Brody Souther on the carry. A gain of 14 and a Phoenix first down. Tackled by number 44, Isaac Burdine. Number 15, Moffitt on the carry, a gain of five. Tackled by number 50, Patterson. Second down and five from the 44-yard line. Eli Moffitt on the carry, a gain of nine. And it's a Phoenix first down. Tackled by number 32, Wainwright. Timeout. Cougars, timeout. Brody Souther on the carry. A gain of 8 on the play. Tackle by number 12, White. Second down and 2 from the 27. Make that the 26. Fumble on the play, recovered by the Cougars. Recovery by number 44, Isaac Burdeen for the Cougars. So it'll be Cougars ball first and 10 at the 29-yard line. Burdeen with a carry, a gain of 14 yards, and a Cougar first down. It is knocked out of bounds by Brandon Wilson for the Phoenix. First and 10 from the 43. Scheduled tackle by number 57, Blake Seminole. No gain on the play. Second down and 10. Number 32, Wainwright on the carry. Brody Souther coming from his linebacker position with the tackle. Brings up third down and 8 for the Cougars. Pass is complete, so we got a penalty flag on the play from the end of the play. Personal foul on the Phoenix, 15-yard penalty. It'll be a Cougar first down. Thank you. penalty flag before the snap. False start on the Cougars, 5-yard penalty. Repeat first down, first and 15. Ball is at the 41. Number 21, Burdine on the carry. First down yardage for the Cougars. Tackled by number 5, Austin Armandy. Pass is incomplete, brings up 3rd and 10. White on the carry, short gain on the play. Dylan Jewett, number 6 on the tackle. 4th down and 8. Ball is spotted at the 16-yard line. One minute remains in the half. 1 minute. Touchdown, Cougars. 16-yard touchdown pass from quarterback Skidgel to number 10, Crosby. And the extra point is good. With 36 seconds left in this half, the score, the Cougars 20, the Phoenix 6. Kick return by number 22, Brody Souther, out to the 40-yard line. It'll be Phoenix ball, first and 10. 30 seconds remain in the half. Timeout, Phoenix. Moffitt with a short gain of one on the play. Souther on the carry, first down yardage for the Phoenix, penalty flag on the play. Holding is the indication against the Phoenix. Carry by number 22, Souther, penalty flag on the play.
Come on, Phoenix!
We have a player down also. Preliminary indication is holding on the Phoenix, but we have an official timeout for an injury. Thank you. Moffitt's pass is intercepted by number 27, Owen Smith. It'll be Cougars ball, first and 10, with 1 second remaining in the half. So that ends the half here at Griffin Field with the score, the Dirigo Cougars 20, the Spruce Mountain Phoenix 6. Okay, folks, now entering the field, the 2023 Spruce Mountain Phoenix cheerleaders.
What you gonna do?
Mountain Phoenix cheerleaders. Thank you.
sit up here and do nothing.
Thank you.
Kicking off for the Phoenix, number 15, Eli Moffitt. Number 27, Owen Smith. Back deep for the Cougars. Returned by number 27, Owen Smith. Tackled by number 22, Brody Souther for the Phoenix. It'll be Cougars ball, first and 10. Ball is at the 18-yard line. fumble on the play recovered by the Cougars, but not before a loss of 8 on the play back to the 10-yard line. Second down and about 16. Fumble on the play, recovered by number 5, Austin Armandy. It'll be Phoenix ball, 1st and 10 from the 9-yard line. Phoenix, 9-yard touchdown run by number 6, Dylan Jewett. Extra point attempt is good by number 15, Eli Moffitt, for 2 points. So with 11:05 left in the third quarter, the Cougars 20, the Phoenix 14. Owen Smith on the kick return out to the 47-yard line, tackled by number 6, Dylan Jewett. Cougars ball, 1st and 10. Timeout, Phoenix. Ha ha! Ball carried by number 27, Owen Smith. First down yardage. Tackle by number 3, Caden Frazier for the Phoenix. Ball was spotted at the 42-yard line. First and 10, Cougars. Ball carried by number 17, Ethan Olson, a gain of 2. Tackle was by 57, Blake Seminole for the Phoenix. Second and 8 from the 40. Officials timeout on the field. The obvious lighting issue right now.
Yeah.
Test.
Thank you. back on and then we're only going to play three more. So play this one out.
Okay, folks, we do have an update. So it's going to take about 15 minutes for these lights to reset, but we will restart the game when they do come back on. But we will only play three quarters because of this delay. We'll play three quarters for this football game. So at the end of the third quarter, this game will end, just to update you. So roughly about 15 minutes.
Thank you.
Philbrick on the carry, a gain of 8. And that's a Cougar first down at the 30-yard line. Tackle by number 36, Lovewell. Pass is complete for a Cougar first down. It'll be first and goal from the 9. Fumble on the play. Recovered by the Phoenix. Football recovered by number 54. Late and ready for the Phoenix. It'll be Phoenix ball, first and 10 from the 10-yard line. Got an official's timeout in the field. No, it is not an official's timeout. Owen Kelby on the carry, no gain on the play. No gain, second down and 10 for the Phoenix. Number 23, Owen Kelby on the carry. A gain of about 6. Third down and 4. Tackled by number 30, Edmonds, for the Cougars. Number 36, Trent Lovewell on the carry. First down yardage for the Phoenix. That tackle was by number 25 for the Cougars. First and 10, Phoenix. Ball is at the 22. Levi Richards pass incomplete, intended for number 33, Brandon Cooper. Second down and 10. False start, Phoenix, 5-yard penalty. Repeat second down, second and 15.
Let's go, Phoenix!
Owen Kelby on the carry, a gain of 2. Tackle was by number 19 for the Cougars. Third down and 13. Owen Kelby on the carry, a gain of 4. It's going to bring up fourth down and 9 for the Phoenix. Ball is at the 23. Ball rolls dead at the 30-yard line. Cougars ball, first and 10.
Come on, defense!
Let's go, D!
Ball carried by Smith, a gain of 2, tackled by Caleb Watts, assisted by Leighton Reddy. Second down and 8. Owen Smith on the carry, a gain of 2, tackled by number 60, Caleb Watts. Going to bring that third down and 6. Ball is at the 34-yard line. Owen Smith on the carry. I take that back. That was number 17, Olsen on the carry. A gain of about 3, tackled by 36, Trent Lovewell. brings up fourth down and three for the Cougars. Ball's at the 37. Pass is complete at number 25 for the Cougars. And that'll be a Cougar first down out to the 43-yard line. Ball carried by number 36 for the Cougars. First down yardage for the Cougars. Ball is spotted at the 32-yard line. First and 10, Cougars. Minute 53 remaining in the game. Ball carried by number 36. No gain, a loss of one. It's going to be second down and 11. Tackle on the play by number 58, Mason Harlow for the Phoenix. One on the carry, a gain of six, tackled by number three, Caden Frazier. Under 1 minute remains in the game, under a minute. Number 17, Olsen on the carry. A gain of about two. It's going to bring up fourth down and three. Tackle by 71, Landon Hatch for the Phoenix. Touchdown, Cougars! 24-yard touchdown run by number 27, Owen Smith, as the clock runs out. So the final score here at Griffin Field, the Dirigo Cougars 26, the Spruce Mountain Phoenix 14. Next game, folks, next Friday, Waterville, a home game for the Phoenix, right here at Griffin Field, 7 o'clock start. Thank you.
You you're in a